Lee Monroe joining us now from Six Flags Discovery Kingdom with, what's her name again?
This is Mischa.
Mischa, I think I'm just intrigued by how she looks and the fact that I'm actually this close to a tiger. Now, you were telling me during the break, these are endangered.
Yeah, all tigers are very endangered, especially the Siberian, which is what this case is. Less than 200 left in the wild.
Wow.
You know, scary fact is there are more tigers in Texas than there are in the wild these days.
There are more tigers in
Privately
Texas?
Privately owned in Texas, yep.
Privately owned?
Yeah, which you can do in that state, unfortunately.
Wow, I would think that that's a controversial issue.
It is
anywhere.
Controversial, yeah, because, you know, they're not...
They're wild animals.
Yeah.
As evidenced here, but
there goes my shirt.
She's still, you know, pretty safe to hold because she's so young. How old is she again?
She's only 52 days.
52
already
days
18
old. They
pounds.
Grow big.
Yeah, she's going to get up to about 400 pounds.
Hi, sweetie. Yeah, hello
That's
to
cute.
You, too. You know, also, a lot of people have a misconception about tigers thinking they don't like the water.
That's right. People think that cats don't like water. These guys love it. And that's one of the great things you get to see at our park is actually see tigers diving underwater, not just swimming in it.
Yeah, and that's Six Flags Discovery Kingdom. You guys have a new exhibit, Odin's Temple of
Tigers. Odin's Temple of the Tiger. Yeah, check out Odin, all the diving. It's just a fantastic place.
Well, Lee, we thank you for coming all
You're
the way
welcome.
Up from Vallejo.
Vallejo.
Vallejo, California. Right. We love it. Thank you so much.